Advanced kettlebell circuit number one. First exercise we're going to do are two arm swings followed by the kettlebell clean. Third exercise is the bottom up lunge followed by the kettlebell scoop. And the fifth and final exercise is the double kettlebell windmill. Really tough. So we're going to do 12 reps for each exercise. Have two kettlebell ready for this particular circuit. All right, first exercise, two arm swings. So grab whichever kettlebell you want. Swing the kettlebell between your legs and stand up. Again, you're doing 12 reps for this exercise. Push those hips back, keep your heels down. Getting a nice rhythmic pattern. Jesse's just turning here so you get a better angle. You don't have to turn. All right, that's 12 reps. Okay, we're gonna go right into the kettlebell clean. And so for this exercise, we're gonna do 12 reps total, 6 reps for each arm. Drop those hips back. Flip the kettlebell over as you stand up when you go into the clean position. And tempo is really important on all kettlebell exercises, so kind of find your rhythmic pattern and see if you can maintain it. All right, that's 6 reps each side for a total of 12 reps. We're going to go right into the bottom up lunge. So grab your kettlebell handle. Remember, the bottom of the kettlebell will be facing the ceiling when you do this exercise. We're doing 12 total reps, but 6 reps with your right arm and then 6 reps with your left arm as far as your lunges are concerned. Okay, good. Okay, after you finish the lunge patterns, you're going to go right into the kettlebell scoop. So take that kettlebell, step, pivot, and swing away. Really important for the forward leg to pivot. All right, that's going to release your hips, give you better rotation. And you're going to do 12 reps to your right and 12 to your left. That's 6 reps, 6 more. Ten, good, 2 more. Okay, now we're going to go into the double kettlebell windmill. So you need 2 kettlebells again for this exercise. And don't worry if you have 2 different size kettlebells. Asymmetrical loading is okay. So Jesse has a 20-pound kettlebell in his left hand and a 15-pound kettlebell in his right arm. And this is, windmills are really good for a lot of things, but it definitely works your core. So when you do this, you're going to do 6 reps, switch the kettlebells. You're going to have to switch hands, obviously, when you do this. He's doing a good job at looking up at the kettlebell as he drops the other kettlebell down towards the ground. It fills through your hips as well, hamstrings too. And that's it for the first advanced kettlebell circuit.